morning, my little stars. Twinkling, how are you? Twinkling brightly? Great, very good. Have you revised number names from 11 to 20? So today we are going to write it down in our notebook as we have done before when we were studying, when we were writing number name 1 to 10. Do you remember? Yes? So this time we are going to write it down from in our notebook. Number names from 11 to 20. So, and you follow the same pattern as you did in classwork number names from 1 to 10. Okay. So, do you have these margins? You use your next page. After your homework, you open your next page, next new page, and you have your margin with in there in your point page. Write C. Touch the line. It is very important to touch the bottom line C dot W dot and maintain level. Equal size of C and equal size of W should be there. Okay. So C means class, W means work, C W. Okay. And what next we do? We always leave a box. So I have left here. You also leave there. Okay. And see what next we do? We write chapter's number. Chapter's number is, you know, chapter, this is chapter, touch the line, chapter 1, this is chapter 1, this is the chapter number 1, okay, formal, sorry, I am leaving this next in the next box, so take your time, you write beautifully, okay, so CW, after CW, chapter 1, and next is chapter's name. Okay, tell me chapter's name. As I told you earlier, our chapter 1 is numbers up to 20. Numbers up to 20. So write it down here. Numbers up to 20. And next, leave a box. And next topic is number names from 11 to 20. Topic's name is numbers name 11 to 20. Numbers name. Number names. Okay. Today we are going to write. We'll start with 11. So, my first number will be 11. 11. Now, tell me its spelling. We discussed in our last video. 11. Tell me 11. E-L-E-V-E-N. 11. Okay, again, I'm showing you two fingers. I'll show you one finger and you'll say 11 loudly. Good. And once more. Once again. Very good. So its name is 11 and in words we write 11 as E, sorry, write in small alphabet E L E V E N 11. Okay, is it clear? Is it clear? Can you see this? Okay, 11. Now, leave the next box. Which number will come next? Tell me after 11. No? Yes, reply me after 11. Start counting from 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yes, 12. 11, 12. 1, 2, 12. And its name is very simple. TWE LVE. Again say this. Yes, tell me its name. TWELVE. So write it down. Okay, and touch the line. I have told you so many times to maintain level of your writing. Like T, write T. Okay, then W, E, L, V, E. Touch the line, touch the bottom line and maintain level. See, there is a level. Maintain level. 12. Okay, but I don't have space. Do I have? No. You have space in your page. So you are going to use that space. And I am going to erase it. So let me erase and we will complete our work. You must have your space there. We have written 12. So which number will come next? 11, 12. 13. Very nice. 1, 3, 13. You don't draw the line. I am drawing this as it is there in your notebook to help you. Okay. 1, 3, 13. So, and in next box, you always put a dash. 13. And what is spelling of 13? T. H R double no. This is spelling of 3. I forgot. Will you please help me in getting the spelling of 13? 13. T H R double is 3. Then what is spelling of 13? Okay. Yes, you tell me. T H I R T W N. Oh yes, T H I R third T W N teen. 13. T H I R third T W N teen. 13. Right? T H I R T W N 13. Is it done now? Have you written it? Okay, then leave the box. And number 14. 11, 12, 13. 14 is very simple. Ask me why. You just need to write 4 and you need to write add teen to 4. F-O-U-R 4. You know spelling of 4. F-O-U-R 4. And you know spelling of teen, T-E-E-N, teen. 14 is very simple. F-O-U-R, 4. T-E-E-N, teen, 14. Write it down. F. Touch the line. O-U-R, 4. T-E-E-N, teen. 14. Okay, 14. And next number is, yes, tell me, 15. Next number is 15. But this is not like 14. How? We wrote 4, then teen. And this time we don't write 5, then teen. Then it will become 15. We don't say it 15. This is 15. So, its spelling is F. Small f, small I, small f. Fifth. Okay. T, double E, N, teen. You know spelling of teen. Fifteen. Okay. Is it clear to you? Let me check once. Okay. I think this is clear to you. Have you done your work? 15. Have you written 15? Okay. Now, what you are going to do next? You are going to leave a box then again. And next number is? Tell me. Yes. 16. 16 is again very simple. You need to write 6, then T. 16. S-I-X 6. T-W-E-N. T. 16. S-I-X. 6. T-W-E-N. T. 16. Write 6. S-I-X 6. Then T W E N T 16 S I X 6 T W E N T. Are you maintaining the level? Are you? Yes. Are you going down below the line? No. Yes. You just stop there where the line is. Okay. You touch the line and stop. 16. Next number is. 17. 17 is also very simple. You write 7, then teen, 17. You know spelling of 7? S-E-V-E-N, 7. T-W-E-N, teen, 17. S-E-V-E-N 7. Okay. Then what next? What next? This is 7 and its name is 17 and I have written 7 here. So what is left? Teen. Say teen. T-W-E-N teen. T-W-E-N teen. 17. But I am out of space again. I don't have space again. Okay. If you don't have space, you do one thing. You follow the next page. You write down. You continue your work to your next page. Okay. So I am going to remove it. And if you don't have space, you are going to write on next page. So let me remove this. Next number is, tell me, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. 18, how do we write 18? 1, 8, 18. And put a dash in next box. Okay. And, okay. One thing I want to ask you to do, that you write 1, 8, 18 in only one box, not one and eight in separate boxes. No, 1 and 8 in single box. Okay, 1, 8, 18. Then dash. Then in next box, what is spelling? Its name 18. This time we will write 8 first. So what is spelling of 8? E, small e, small I. Okay. Small e, small I. E, I, G. E, I, G, H. E, I, G, H, T. 8. E, I, G, H, T. 8. Maintain the level. Okay. E, I, G, H, T. 8. And we are going to add teen. But this time we have used T earlier in 8. So we are going to write only een. That is E-I-G-H-T 8. Double E-N. 18. E-I-G-H-T 8. Double E-N. 18. Okay. Leave a box. Sorry. Okay. Leave a box again. Is it clear to you? Yes? Okay. 1, 9, 19. 1, 9, 19. Okay. Again put a dash here. Yes, its spelling is very simple. 19. N-I-N-E-9-T-E-N-T. 19. N-I-N-E-9-T-E-E-N-T. 19. Yes. And last number for today is 2020. As you did with 10, we always write 1 and we 10 and we always make 0 of the similar size. Okay. We don't write 1 0 like this. Size should be similar of each digit. If you are writing 1 and 9, 19, so you are not going to write like this. You are going to give both the digits similar size. Okay. 1, 9, 19. So this time with 0, what you are going to do is to write 2 and equal size of 0. Okay. Equal size of 0. You are not going to write like this. 2, 0. This is wrong. This is wrong. This is correct. So, 2020. And spelling is, put a dash first. Then, T-W-E-N-T-E-N-20. Okay, is it clear? Can you see this? Now, do write these number names in your notebook. And what next? You always do our homework. In next page, open your next page and write H for home, W for work. Okay, home, work, H, W, and what next do we do? Yes, chapter number. Chapter 1. This is chapter 1. Okay, so, and your chapter's name, numbers up to 20. Numbers up to 20. And what is the topic? Number names. So you are going to write number names from 11 to 20. So you are going leave a box 11, then again leave a box 12, 13 until 20. You are going to complete your work, your homework. Okay. And you show again, show your family members and write beautifully. I think it is clear and you will do your work very beautifully. Okay. Good job, students. So I wish you a good day.